The following year pitted American Evan Lysacek and Johnny Weir. With their mothers looking on, Evan skated first. He gave a medal-worthy performance that was nearly perfect, but left the door open for Weir. Johnny made the most of his opportunity, matching and ultimately surpassing Evan's impressive skate. Weir's moment culminated with splendor and tears as he narrowly passed Lysacek and claimed the top spot on the World Juniors podium. By 2000.